Tun Dr. Mahathir Mohamad will form a new political party which will join forces with the opposition to oust Barisan Nasional in the next general election. This party will be part of a greater coalition also comprising PKR, DAP and Amanah, as well as non-governmental organisations and individuals to fight against Barisan.
Kita akan bekerjasama seperti satu pakatan ataupun satu coalition. Dan kita tidak akan utamakan perjuangan masing-masing punya parti, tetapi perjuangan kita tertumpu kepada mencapai kemenangan dalam pilihan raya yang akan datang.
He said that after a three-hour meeting with former UMNO Vice President Dato' Sri Shafiq Abdal, DAP Advisor Lim Kit Siang, Amanah Deputy President Salahuddin Ayub, PKR Vice President Samsul Iskandar Mohamad Akin and PASA's Pokok Sena MP Dato' Mahfuz Omar. On the new political party, Dr. Mahathir said efforts were underway to launch it soon, adding that he was mulling the idea of having a Malay-based party but would have to consider the realities of the country.
Yeah, but we have to think about who would be the potential members. We have to cater to the realities of the situation. There is general acceptance by the group just now that if there is a component, a new party formed, which wishes to work with this group, they are ready to accept.
He said three other former UMNO members, Tan Sri Muhyiddin Yassin, Safi and his son, Dato' Sri Mukris, had agreed to be on board, was another vessel for others who find opposition parties not so attractive to join in. Asked if he would be leading the party, the former Prime Minister said he would lead it in its setting up.
Not necessarily the president, not necessarily the candidate for Prime Ministership.
On the status of Pakatan Harapan following the setting up of the coalition, Dr. Mahathir said it will be up to PKR, DAP and Amanah to determine whether to continue with the PAC or to join a new coalition as individual parties.